Hey, I'm Megan, and I'm here to show you a little sneak peek of my upcoming Machinima featuring Enji Shinroki, Lover Armada, and Sony God, and me, of course. I play the hero, and I really hope you enjoy the sneak peek, and I hope you all like me. Here it is. Terminator 5 Sneak Peek.
I wish they were pink and purple, that'd be prettier.
It's too late for color changes, ma'am.
I want the pink and purple!
I'm sorry, but that can't be done.
Oh, screw you!
John, this is the chopper.
You are beautiful.
What is this terrible song that's raised girl self-esteem coming from?
Words can't bring you down.
Well, where the heck did he go? Man, he must done got away.
That's enough excitement for one day. Let's get out of here.
Okay, I hope you enjoyed the sneak peek of Terminator 5. You can expect it out in the near future.
My fellow gamers, it is time to bring you our final award, the Best Picture Award. Here are your nominees.
The nominees for Best Picture: Big Food Potato Warrior, Jonathan Quayle, Friction.
Don't let the Scott have it. Change your opinion about me.
Mario versus Spartan 2.
Don't let what I'm about to do change your opinion of me. The winner is Friction by Deadly Alive of Happy Hour Films.
Wow, I can't believe Friction won Best Picture. Thank you so much everybody who voted for it. Production took about 2 months to complete, and post-production about 4 months. This is largely due to the length of the film, and my computer not being able to process it very well. I put many hours on this project, so it feels great knowing that all my hard work got recognized. All the other nominations were great, and they could have easily won. So really, thank you for choosing Friction. And thank you everybody in the community for helping me out with this project. I couldn't have done it without you guys.
I would like to thank everyone who was able to attend this first ever Machinicast Machinima Award Show. Let us not forget what we saw here on this fateful night. And also, go tell all your friends about Machinicast.com. Right now. Seriously, don't forget. This is important! Don't forget!